Yo, what's up, YouTube? It's Friday, June 6th. Ammo Junkie coming at you. Well, first of all, yesterday, the 5th, I made a trip to my local Sportsman's when I got off. Like I said, they get ammo every Thursday. People get there 8 in the morning. Store opens at 9. They get in line. Anyways, you can wait till 12, 1 o'clock. And they only let you get one box of bulk or two of your regular 50 round packs, which sucks. Anyways, I got off around 2:30, gave them a call. They said they still had some. I was on my way home, so I drove by there, picked up two of these CCI. It's a standard velocity, nothing great. And then one of these Calibri, which I'll use out here in my backyard. It's silent ammo, or not as loud, so that'll be cool. And then they had this 223 there. I get that at Walmart. It's cheaper. Anyways, it wasn't that great of a deal, but picked her up anyways since I made the effort to go by there. Here you go. Here's the tag. $4.49 for the CCI, $4.99, and then $5.99. So yeah, $5.99 is not that great a deal for the 223, $5.49 at Walmart. Anyway, so you see, I got that June 5th at 2:32 p.m. I got home and checked my local Walmart app, and I knew these Federal 550s were coming. My other Walmarts got them yesterday, but I ain't driving that far to pick them up. I only go to like two stores, and that's that. So I went to my one store this morning and knew they were going to get these, and I only got one case. They had a bunch of Federal 9mm, like 7-8 cases of that. And so I picked up my three that you're allowed. You guys know the drill. Here's the tag, $23.97 a piece, $5.39 tax, California. They suck. Comes to $77.30. These receipts are always lame. It's a 6614 at 7:33. You might be able to see that a little better. There you go. 6614, 7:33 in the morning. Well, so that's it, YouTube. Hopefully I can score me some more of these Federal 550s. And yeah, the M22s are floating around. Could went and snagged those. Like Walmart 70 miles away, but I'm all good on that. I stay local. That's it. Happy hunting. Peace.